everybody to Carole's Art Room. Today I'm getting ready to do a pseudo swipe. I don't know why they call it a pseudo swipe, resin swipe, but there's no resin in this. There's no resin in this swipe. It's just the same as the ingredients as the bloom that Shelee Art does. Shelee Art named the pseudo swipe. I guess she thinks it looks like a resin pour. So I'm going to just lay down my house paint. And this isn't a square canvas today, but I think it'll be fine. Okay, so what you do is, where's my scissors gone? You lay down your paints in any random pattern. So I've got a lot of colors. There's similar colors, so I'm gonna, oh, this one won't even open. See, that shows how long I haven't used that one. I've got a yellow green. I got PBO iridescent blue green. And I've got a DecoArt ultramarine, which is a nice turquoise color, gold. I've got cad yellow. I've got, this is Amsterdam. Oh, what's this one called? Well, it's called Reflex Rose. And I have Ozo Orange by Amsterdam. Some violet. And a little bit of pink. This is a pink tourmaline by DecoArt Extreme Sheen. I wish I could get this green open. Oh. No, it's not gonna open. This one. I'll be back. I'm gonna run it under some hot. Okay, I'm back. I got it open. I'm gonna give it a little stir. It's not a lot in here, so I'm gonna use it up. All right, I'm gonna probably start with some greens. Tell these paints have been in here for a few weeks. They're getting thick. So I just add a bit of water. You don't want it to, I don't want it to glob off the stick. I want it to run off the stick a little bit. All right. I'm gonna, if you can see this card here, I'm gonna put, squirt some on here. I just hope I have enough. I'm gonna take a card. This is the packing that the canvases come in. Take the end of it like that. And then I'm gonna swipe. Whoa. Do it this way now. Oh, I missed a spot. paint everywhere. Gonna have some a little bit of white negative space. Oh my god, this is so awesome. I think it might be good just there. Just trying to look to see if there's anything that I don't like. I think I like it all, except for these little white dots, but it's awesome. Awesome, awesome. Guess I still have some air bubbles left in my white pillow paint. That's what these are caused from. But if you take a pin, a lot of them will go away. There, I'm gonna leave it. I love it. I keep saying I'm gonna leave it. There. I think it's good. Oh, I can't touch anything. I wonder if I need to hold it up for you. That's as high as I can get it. Beautiful. Come back soon to Carole's Art Room. Please subscribe and like. Hit the bell for notifications for when I do more videos. And I'll try and put as many colors as I can in the end of the video and add dried results. All right. Have a great day and come back soon. Bye-bye. Hi, everybody. So, here's my 11 by 14 beautiful swipe that I love. I don't know why, but I just love it. The colors, all the colors. There's 10 colors in here. Greens, orange, pink, blue, yellow, different colors of green. Well, maybe not yellow, but a light yellow green. It's awesome. I love it. And there's some shiny paints in there. There you go. Have a great day, everybody. Come back soon to Carole's Art Room. Bye-bye.